Right. Let's look again. Yeah, not two, not three. Shaft one. So we did gym one. We need to do it in the mess hall as well. And in living hall one. Let's go to living hall one right now. Oh, this thing. Details, details. Which one's one? Hopefully this is one. Because I'm pretty sure that's the female one. And I can't do that. Can't get in there. Unless I have, what do you call it? What do you call her? Do it. Yeah, yeah, my eye. It just didn't go fast enough. Yeah, let me through. Looking for a grate. There's three of them. Which one am I supposed to mess with? I got it off. Oh, the pipe. What about the others? Damn, the screwdriver is awesome. Maybe I have to close all of them. I mean, open all of them. Still don't know how the hell I got in there. In. Oh, I keep forgetting. Yep, observe me loosening, removing stuff. And now I don't know. Maybe I should open those other ones at the gym. Mess hall? Okay, these I can't mess with. She's still there. So... I wonder how we escaped the other times if we did the exact same thing. And we're just running into there. They're just like, yep, here they go, doing the same crap again because they forgot. Let me just check something. Go back in here. Okay. Because we don't know for sure which one is going to go through, right? So we better do all of them. And then we don't have to leave with the gun. We can feed it through. With the drain inside the, what do you call it? The test chamber. Going to the gym now. Right. Maintenance does nothing to do, I think. Living is done. Gym is done. Mess hall is done. Now gym. Okay, so these aren't grates.
Can you move that shelf? Got it.
We need to do this one too. You know what it is? I'm not inside it. I'm still standing by the wall. Should be obvious. I'm still standing by the wall, but this is the way it looks like. Once I've loosened it, but the funny thing is... Yeah, it is actually accurate. Alright. Okay, so get him to move this.
Can you move that shot? Got it.
Got it. So there's one here. There is a grating there. I couldn't see it before. He kind of stands in the way. I don't want to use boulder. Oh, forgot. Done with all that. All right. Now, the test chambers. Here we are, test chambers. Is this one? Blue 2, it said, right? Yep, blue 2. I feel like saving right now. I don't even know what we're up to. Probably 12 now. Thank you. Good thing you don't find screwdrivers.
Oh, it's you again.
Pipes.
I'll send.
Yeah. I've gotten the grate off. The drain plummets down at least 5 feet into darkness. There's nothing for me to do in the drain. It's wiped clean. The drain must go down to a lower level. Hint, hint. Put the weight there. God damn! I gotta run back and get the other weight. This is a pain. Okay. 4 pound weight. I don't think a gun would be... Put the weight back. Huh. I want to look at the weight. I don't think a gun would be 10 pounds. You see? 4 pounds. What does it say? I brought some extras with me? I brought some extras with me. Can I take another? 10? Oh! Before it was only letting me pick one. Maybe it's a combination of weights. Will it let me take all of them now? I have 4. And 10. I have 1 and 4. How much does a gun weigh? Can I look at the gun to find out? I have what? I have what now? I have 4 and 1. Yeah, I don't think it's 10 or 25. It's maybe a combination, since now I can bring 2. For some reason, now I can bring 2. So, it could be 4. It's not 2 or 1. So it could be 6. 5. Or 3. Or 7. I don't think a gun would be 7 pounds. Anything else to say, Balder?
Hey, Charlie, how's it going?
Bye.
See you.
How much does a gun weigh? Can I look at this gun? The weight on the side is listed as 4 pounds. That's 4 pounds. It's taking the weight as a replacement for the pistol. Put the pistol in there. I dropped it into the grate. Rattle. I think it's stuck somewhere down there. Maybe there's some way I can find it on the lower levels. I can't reach the pistol, let alone see it down there. The door that I have no power over. Nothing.
Scan complete.
Well, I opened all the grates, so I'm not sure why I would be stuck. Maybe get stuck no matter what. Living? Maybe I forgot a grate? Possibly? That's open. That's open. And that's open. Alright, we should be good there. Unless this is not living one. Never was able to find out. That won't help there. How do I still have that? I thought I left that on the podium. I don't know. Take a look on the gym. See you around, Charlie. Is that really my name? Mess hall? If it's stuck down in mess hall, that's the last place that it would be stuck. Unless it's really just stuck down on maintenance. It's all open. Help?
Can you help me with something?
What?
Just follow me.
Okay.
What if I tell her to... Oh, I just went to it. Maybe... Maybe it is in the other one. Will she come with me to her living area? That help thing didn't show up before. Yeah, she can press the control. That'll be added complexity, I know, for no reason, really. on scanner.
Can you open that door for me?
Sweet.
Why?
It's gotta be in there.
Just trust me.
All right.
That's the women's quarters.
I'll wait out here.
Okay. Right. It's gotta be in one of these. I got it off. There's a flap. I knew it. Well, I didn't know it. I had a feeling. This is living one. The men's is living two.
Is that all you needed me for?
Yep.
I think so.
It was a panty raid.
Well, I'll be around.
Mm-hmm. Anything else to talk about? Nope.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye forever. I'm getting out of here, baby. Maintenance. Giselle gets her gun. I'd rather use it for myself. And maybe we'll get the hell out of here.
Giselle?
Unless you have the gun with you, I'm not letting you back in.
I need to go in there to get the gun.
Fine.
I heard it. It's still rattling. Now there's the problem here of the grating that I can't get close enough to. Maybe I need to use the pipe? I still need to get closer. Maybe I need to close this door? I need to get closer for that too. The grating's actually here. I can't reach it from down here. Oh, this. Okay. Still out of reach. Pipe. Guess what I got? Move it. The gun! I got it out! Got it.
How do I get the gun out of the
Who knows? The door won't even know. I heard they had to install those tilt lights.
Why am I asking that? Here. I really don't want to give you the gun, but I kind of have to, don't I?
Here it is.
I have no idea how you did that, but good job.
Did it right behind.
Am I in now?
Yes. Yes, you are.
Sweet.
When are we escaping?
I don't know yet. I'll have to set things up and build up our stashes.
Where are we going to escape to if we don't know where we are?
Look at this. This is the map you made when you broke out. You wrote a note down here. I don't know what it says, because your handwriting is god-awful.
It says Space Cargo Bay.
So you're telling me we're in space?
Really?
I don't know. I didn't see it.
Either way, we have to finish this map before we plan the escape. And also, we need to get our stashes together. Until then, don't pass your final exam unless you want your brain wiped again.
Huh. Well... I see no reason. I got a bad feeling about Baldur, just the way he talks to me. But he does help me move those shelves. But then again, epsilon-five is helpful as well. Maybe they're both technically okay. They just don't trust each other. I want Epsilon-5 to come with us.
I want Epsilon-5 to come with us.
You mean that scrawny little girl who hasn't even decided on a name yet?
Yes.
Every person added to the escape drops more weight on the scale. Any more, and we'll fall through the floor and trip on ourselves.
She works with computers.
I'll see what I can do.
Hmm. Yeah, right. What does Baller do?
You should leave.
Okay.
I'll add the gun with the rest of the stash tonight. And tell that girl to get a real name.
What does it matter? Now, you notice they have... She has one of those bumps on her head as well. Oh, we're done. I can't switch back. At least I don't think so. Let me go outside. Please let me out. Yeah, I guess I'm done with him. Alright. They both have those bumps on their head. Is that where they were, like, drilled into or something? No, it looked like from the top of the head from the intro. I'm not sure. So, stay tuned for next episode when we try to figure out what the hell to do with Asriel. Asriel Odin, I believe his name is. Ex-assassin turned cop. Thanks for watching. See you next time, guys, and always seek adventure.